Hello friend, welcome to my video. As you have seen in the previous video about building your own server to back up data as well as system images of your computer. However, it only allows backups within the local network, so how about backing up from the internet? This video will solve that problem for you. Usually we won't own a static public IP address, so we need a program that updates the public IP address regularly. There are two free public IP address update services that I use, Ductance and Dynu. In this example I use Dynu. You register yourself a free account and create a domain name that works for you. Then download public IP address updater software to your backup server and install it. And so you solved the problem of not having a static public IP address. Note that you need to configure your domain correctly in internet settings on your backup server. Next, you need to forward the port on your router. Here I will forward two ports, 55414 and 55415. Port 55414 makes it possible to access the your backup server from the internet. Port 55415 helps you back up data from the internet. To back up from internet you must forward port 55415. For port forwarding, you need to assign a static address to the your backup server. You need to check if the Windows firewall allows your backup to go through. If not, you need to configure it manually. Once we have finished configuring the your backup server, we will move on to the client. You open any web browser and enter your domain name along with port 55414 to access your backup server. Here you add a new internet client. Your backup will automatically generate a setup file for the respective client. You just need to download the client computer and install it. I recommend choosing specific folders to backup, as by default your backup will backup all, which is unnecessary for most people. The your backup client checks for servers in the local network before finding a your backup server from the internet, so the setup is a bit slower than in the local network. And this is the result we have been waiting for since the beginning of the video, the data will be automatically backed up from the internet. The way to restore data will be the same as with the local network that I did in the previous video. Thanks for watching. As always, if you found this post useful, then subscribe to my YouTube channel. By default, your backup will not back up computer system images when connected via the internet. If you still want to back up, you can choose manually.